This afternoon, I am doing some finishing work on a gourd that I've been carving out of agate alabaster. I've got this set of rifflers. These are Italian rifflers. I got all these beauties from Complete Sculptor in New York City.
And what you do is you pass over the forms to refine them. So it takes out the lumps, it takes out some of the bruises from the tool marks, from the tool. And I'm having a lot of fun with this.